name is Liz. I'm a physio and Pilates instructor here at Fine Form, and welcome to this month's e-newsletter. As you can see, today we're doing Pilates and we're talking about a few of the benefits and who it's appropriate for. So obviously Pilates is a strengthening form of activity, good for your core, hip strength, glutes, lower limbs, upper body. It's appropriate for men and women, as well as postnatal, pregnant women. And if you want a general workout, it's really good. So at the moment, we've got Jocelyn here, our lovely receptionist, and Susie, our manager, demonstrating a few exercises if you want to come and have a look. So at the moment, we've got Jocelyn here, who is just doing some general strengthening for her core. Okay, so she's keeping her back nice and flat against the reformer, keeping her arms locked, and she's pulling down nice and slowly to the edge of the reformer. So off you go, Joss. Good. Keep your knees a little bit further out this way. Good. Coming back in. So if you want to come and have a look here, Leif, the reformer uses a spring-based resistance system, so it's very gentle, okay, and very comfortable, quite therapeutic, good for relaxing the mood as well as obviously strengthening the muscles themselves. And over here we've got Susie, our beautiful project manager and owner of the clinic, who is also pregnant. Congratulations firstly to Susie. She's on a wedge at the moment, okay, so this is a modified exercise for pregnant women. She's working on her lower limb and core strength here. Okay, so she's lifting up through her feet, squeezing her glutes, okay, and nice and slowly coming down, making sure her knees are nice and far apart. Now coming up for me onto your heels, Suze. Same thing, fist space in between, pushing up. Good, and slowly coming back down. Okay, as you can see here, both women look like they're having a good time, nice and comfortable, nice and relaxed. Each of the classes go for about 45 minutes. Lots of cool down and warm up and mat work is also incorporated. You may be lucky to get onto the trapeze as well. We're taking new registrations for next term, so if you're interested, drop us an email below and we hope to see you soon. See you later, guys.